Favourites. Funny. Oh,
it's so great, actually. The opening picture of you two, I just had a smile across my face from beginning to end. It was just such good fun. When you're on the bench, Jessica, I love that sideways fall with your ham and you were fainting to the side and he caught you in his arms. Was that a bit scary when you did that the first time?
No, I know he's going to catch me, so I just go for it.
Don't jinx us.
And he certainly did. And Heath, you had a lovely split jump up there on the bench. That was absolutely great. And you know what? Your characters were there as well. All the way through, it was laughing, it was happy, it was joyful. And what did make me laugh at the end was you, Jessica, right down the front here, doing shanny, 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 turn, 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 chase up the back, jump on the bench. Have I got the umbrella open? Yes, I have. And it was just great, the whole bit together. Yet another real fun, happy number. And I'm so glad that I felt the pressure tonight was a little bit off you. Felt much better. You could relax and enjoy it.
Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Mr. Matt Lee, feeling a little jealous that you get to be in Mary Poppins.
Is this where I can do my shameless plug?
Please.
Absolutely.
Mary Poppins, Her Majesty's Theatre, July 2010. Don't miss it. Wow, that was so fun to watch and exciting for me because that got me a little excited. I was like, oh, I'm going to be doing this in a minute. Jessica, it's interesting that you got the role of Mary up here because Mary is practically perfect in every way, and we discovered that about you is as a mathematician you have the need to be perfect.
Yes.
So quite fitting. And you also had her elegance and her beauty, so that's fantastic. Heath, Bert's cheeky. Yeah, he's a cheeky little larrikin, so I wanted a little bit more cheek from you. Okay. But the dancing itself is great, the unison was fabulous, the routine built when it needed to, and it's just so nice to see you guys not doing an angst contemporary.
Mm. I know.
Can we do like a quick cheeky face? Like a quick go.
That's all right.
We can talk
afterwards. It's all good.
Okay.
Okay.
Damn.
Damn it. Jason.
You might want to workshop that cheeky face.
Sorry. I'm going to look that back and go.
Okay. Loved the top of it. The character's also great for you, Jess. I can see you as that, you know, the perfect lady. It really suits you with the whole look. It was very nice. Heath, I think you did a really good job of the Broadway line of that. The Broadway line, of course, is based on classical lines and dance, and you obviously have good training in that regard, so that suited you. I worry for you a little bit that the, you know, average person might not be able to relate to that so much in a way, picking up at the phones and voting, just because it's so Broadway.
But it's Mary Poppins! It's Mary Poppins! Everyone here knows Mary Poppins, right?
I guess what I'm trying to say, guys, is I certainly appreciate it, and I think the audience did, and let's hope that the voting public did as well.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jess.
Thank you.